We got ourselves a challenge video today. It's been a while since the last one. I can't even tell you what the last one really was. But this is a take on the one chest challenge, which is where you land and you use one chest and that's all you can have for the rest of the game. I really hope it's a usable item because I don't think I'm allowed to pick up anything else, am I? I don't know. I'm not sure how other people do this challenge. Are they allowed to take up stuff, pick up stuff off the people they kill? I don't think so. What about heals? Well, shit, I don't know. I think I'm gonna do it as hard as possible. When I say one chest, I literally am only going to use one chest. The thing is, this one chest is also the legendary chest. Yes. Alright, this is actually not too bad. This is not too bad. We got shield out of it. I think I'm gonna drink two of these for now. Just because if I get a kill, it'll put me back up to 100. We're gonna mine a little bit of this bamboo, and then we're gonna move out. And we have to win with only using these three items the entire game. Which is actually not, like I said, not too horrible. We also have a launch pad, which is cool too. Not that I need a launch pad, but it might help. It might help. I'm not sure if anybody else ever lands here. You know what'd be really cool? Oh, I just saw some build be finished editing. I don't even want to fight around this thing. This place is absolute hell. It just does not even look fun to try to figure out where everyone's gonna be at. Considering that I've never landed here before, I don't wanna deal with it. So let me grab this ammo. I am allowed to grab ammo. I will say that. But I won't grab anything else. So I won't pick up that med kit. I didn't pick up that big blue that I saw. I have to just go with what I got. I can mine materials though. Oh. Please come down low. Please come down low. Please come down low. I don't know what he wants me to do. Is he not? Does he really think I'm going to fight him? You shredded idiot. Looking around like a dumbass. A shotgun. I don't have one of them. Alrighty. Moving on to the next opponent here. Four shots equals one kill. We got the materials. I don't really need any more mats, honestly. With 300 mats, I can probably get some eliminations and then pick up the mats off those guys. So it shouldn't be too big of a deal. But I won't pick up anything else. I won't pick up any other than minis there. I won't pick up the slurp juice. I'm going to try to win just with what I have here. The only thing I'm allowed to pick up is build, so I can build, and ammo. Those two things I think is fair. Now, let's fast forward. Well, I can't grab anything here, so there's no point in being here. I just figured I might find some people. Going around geyser hopping, I didn't see anybody. Some minis I can't grab. Grab the ammo, I suppose, here. A little bit of ammo is not too bad. Damn. I haven't seen a soul. But I'm kind of scared to go in certain areas. Like, I wanted to go down... Oh, there's a guy. He's white as well? Oh my, we have to push him. We gotta push him for sure. I use white 44. Easy kill. He was a noob. Get this tree out of the way. I won't pick up the minis. There we go. Whew, a little laggy on that one. We got the kill though. We gotta be very careful here. I can't get too close to people. This guy probably saw me. What I'm going to do is I'm going to bait it like I didn't see him. And I'm going to have to laser him when he comes up this thing. He doesn't seem like a crazy strong player. He's not jumping around or switching weapons. He's just walking. But at the same time, I don't want to get into a spot where I have to shotgun fight anybody. So I'm not going to push anyone. I want to sit back. I want to play the distance game. Looks like he just wants to hide in a box. I'm sure he has a lot of fun with that. All right, we're going to poison him now. 15, 20 damage a tick. That guy's armor is broken behind him. That's pretty good to know. All right. Well, the good news is we can't, like, push any of these people. But the good news as well with that is that... Oh, hello. Look at that. Clinger throw. Nice arm, bro. Oh, man. That hit me. That hit me. Not good. Well, I can't pressure that guy. If I do, this guy will third party me. We have 24 shots left. That's all I have. This guy's third party to look behind him and try to focus the guy too. I think there's more ammo down low. My best approach here. I could actually drink a mini. That's good. That's a good call. I should drink that. There we go. My kill. I'm going to drop low though. I need the materials. I need this guy's ammo. There's another one there. He doesn't know it. He doesn't know it though. Focus the guy. Need this ammo. Where did I... I didn't grab it. There we go. Cool. All right, so we can gatekeep this now. Again, I want to refrain from pushing too close. My back, I think, is open, but I'm going to try to rely on nobody being there. There's a guy up on the roof. I know he's there. This guy that's a fake default, he's a fucking tryhard. He sucks, but he's a tryhard. The reason I say he sucks is because if he was remotely decent, he would not just be hiding the way he is. Good players don't need to hide like he does. They'll just push people because it's a pub match. They might as well push people, right? I don't get caught in storm. I can't outrun this one, though. This is scary. A little like, you know, you got to be pretty specific with your movement. Take it. I won't pick any of that stuff up. I did pick traps up somewhere along the way. That's not too bad though. I'm trying my best not to pick up anything as best I can, you know, like try to leave everything on the ground. Picking up a couple traps does, you know. Is it cheating? I didn't try to. I'll drop them. I technically didn't get it from the chest. I said I'd only pick up ammo. So that was a little scary. We got close to him, which is the problem. We have to keep our fights to a distance as best we can. We want to be the guy to the third party fights with our AR. All right, we're coming up on this group. We're going to try the third party from the hill. We're not going to try to push down. We don't want to do that. Hit twice. He is a sniper, like I don't know it. Popped his armor. He's probably gonna reshield. Guy below him has redeploy. Cool. Both are pretty weak down there. I can't peek for too long. No one could snipe me. Shit. I'll be able to take a shot through. I'm trying my best here. Damn. I think I'm going to get through it. I can't be wasting too much ammo on that.
I could go and stink bomb it. Got people posted up already on the cliff, pyramid peeking. Seems good, man. Seems good. Why would we do that? I'll never know. People just ruin public matchmaking like that. They just do. Alright. Hit white again, bro. We're still pretty good. Health-wise, we're looking solid. 182 is not bad at all. We got ammo. We got pyramid peeking losers up on the hill. That's fucking lame. This guy, I think we can actually probably kill him. He seems like a noob. Not gonna lie, I would love to get the ammo off this guy though if I could kill him. I tried my hardest, man. I tried my fucking hardest. God damn it. Not sure why he's laughing. Dude's got 4 kills. I got 3 more kills than you using a individual weapon, not a loadout, no heals. Laugh it up, dude. Laugh it up. You seem like a great player, I'm sure. Roll it back. We got one more shot here. One more shot. We got to land high because last time I kind of screwed up the landing. It's deceivingly large. God, this chopper is louder than shit. All right. We got the tip top, which is good. More level? There we go. Boom. Are you fucking with me? Oh my god. This is gonna be a nightmare. Really? I mean, it's not impossible. But this is gonna be freaking difficult. Silent Scar last time, I guess, was a godsend. Let's drink that. Maybe that was a bad... I probably should drink the Big Blue. Because thinking about it now, if I get a kill, I'm only going to get 50 shield. And the Slurp Juice can regenerate more later on, especially if I get hurt down into my green. Maybe that was a bad drink. I don't know. Let's get out of here, though. Shit. I mean, here's the thing. Like, I want to do this challenge, but I also don't want to just, like, passively hide and wait. Because I feel like is it really even much of a challenge if you don't actually play the game? You're like, okay, cool, you won using only one chest, but you did hide for 93% of the game and you got 3 kills. So I've been trying to, you know, actively push people. Well, not push them, because I can't really offer up much of a push without a shotgun or anything, but I'm trying to actively, you know, pressure people to get eliminations. So, I'm not sure if that's what other people do, because I don't really watch challenges like these. I saw my friend do this challenge with the legendary chest, and I thought, alright, cool, that might be fun to do. But, other than that, I didn't even watch the video. I just, you know, based off the title, I could deduct what was going to happen, right? One chest, or one legendary chest to win the game. It's like, okay, well, you know. That makes sense. He gets one chest and he has to win the game with that one chest. I maybe added a few more rules onto mine that were a bit more, maybe made it a bit more difficult than other people. I don't pick up stuff off of other people's bodies, except for ammunition and build materials. But I don't pick up their weapons, I don't pick up their heals. I only use what I have. So, I might be making it a bit more challenging. But hey, that's what a challenge is, right? The real challenge is trying to avoid so many sweaty people in the game to actually win. In the last game, you saw people pyramid peeking. Wood one by ones on top of a mountain. Oops. Just wanted the ammo. So, I mean, if I got to fight against people that are literally going to pyramid peek me, and all I have is a scoped pistol, the odds of being able to kill them are rather low. Because they're nerds, and we're trying to play for fun. Now, we're going to try our best with what our gun is, but... Alright, we saw somebody die right there, I think. Did I not just see a player? What was that? Oh, this will be a fun fight. Yeah, let's just build fight with a pistol. Don't worry. This'll go well. This'll go great. I mean, how much health did she have? I hit her for 88, right? So she'd be at 150. She had roughly 188 health. I just don't know how possible these challenges are. If I made a new account and I played just total bots, it'd be easier than hell. But I'd still have to get a decent weapon out of my chest, not a scoped revolver. The downside is I play just the sweatiest people in pubs nowadays. Like, I mean, in my first game, you saw people pyramid peeking on a mountain. We're not playing for money. We're playing just a regular pub match. I don't know. We'll try again another time. I failed for now. I thought I could do it. I only had 2 hours to play, and those are the best two games, so that sucks for me.